Shri Sai Ram. Offering my most humble and reverential salutations at the lotus feet of our most beautiful Divine Mother, Bhagwan Shri Sai Baba. It is indeed our honor and privilege to have amongst us some of the prominent stars of the Sai Galaxy. Respected Shri Nimish Pandya Sahab, the All India President of Shri Sathya Seva Sangathan, Shri Jatindra Chimaji, the National Vice President of the organization, we have Shri V.K. Kapoor Sahab, Member of the National Council of the organization, we have Shri Rajesh Khanna Ji, an ardent devotee of Swami. We have Brother Rajiv Chopra Ji, who is the State President of Uttar Pradesh. We have amidst us Brother Manindar Singh Ji, who is the State President of Punjab. Also we have Srimati Kamala Pandya Ji, who is the National Mahila Vibhag Head. We have Srimati Neeta Khanna Ji, who is the National Bal Vikas Coordinator. Thank you so all very much. May I now request respected Nimish Pandya Sahab to please come on stage and take a seat, followed by Shri Jatindra Chima, the National Vice President. May I request respected V.K. Kapoor Sahab to please join us on the stage. Mr. Rakesh Kapoor Ji, the State President of Delhi-NCR. Respected elders, brothers and sisters, on behalf of Shri Sathya Seva Sangathan Delhi-NCR, I am indeed delighted to extend a warm welcome to all of you at the Sai Adhishthapan Samaroh in the immediate Divine Presence. Today, as you all know, we have converged at the lotus feet to welcome Shri Rakesh Kapoor Ji as the newly appointed State President of Delhi-NCR by Bhagwan Baba. Ladies and gentlemen, before I call upon the newly appointed National Vice President Shri Chima Ji to deliver his welcome address, I would like to express some sentiments for him, which I am sure would not suffice his stature. Nonetheless, Shri Chima Ji has been a constant source of inspiration for one and all, be it a child in a Bal Vikas class or a long-standing devotee of Bhagwan. He has always been a source of inspiration. His zeal and commitment to the Sai mission has touched one and all, a devotee par excellence, a versatile and multifaceted personality, a gifted orator and an accomplished Sai Sevak. With the immense grace of Bhagwan, he has been able to perform and discharge his duties as the State President of Delhi-NCR with equanimity and much buoyancy. His unwavering commitment to Sai Commission has earned him respect at all cross sections of organization and society. But sisters, please join hand now to welcome Shri Jatinder Cheema. Over to you, sir.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Offering my most loving pranams at the lotus feet of our beloved Master Bhagwan Shri Sathya Sai Baba, our revered elder, All India President Shri Nivesh Pandeyji, my elder brother and a fellow member on the National Council, the newly formulated National Council of Shri Sathya Sai Organization India, Shri V.K. Kapoor ji, my brother and the new state president of Shri Sathya Sai Seva Organization, Delhi National Capital Region, Shri Rakesh Kapoor ji. Brothers and sisters, please put your hands together. Today we are inaugurating our new state president, Shri Rakesh Kapoor, in a very unique ceremony, which perhaps has never happened before. With prayers and gratitude at Bhagwan's lotus feet, we are starting this ceremony today. In as much as this is an induction ceremony from my brother Shri Rakesh Kapoor, this is also a moment of gratitude and thanksgiving to Bhagwan. To offer prayers at his lotus feet, that Rakesh Kapoor, who was part of my team, and all the members of the organization who are sitting here, over the last 10 years, we have all strived in his mission and prayed to him to accelerate our seva. So on behalf of my entire team here in Delhi National Capital Region, including our new state president, we are also taking this opportunity to thank this team, express my gratitude to this team, that they, and I will enumerate what this team has been able to do over the last 10 years. So big round of applause for this team, Delhi. Guru Purnima Day at Prashanti Nilayam, 27th of July, 2018, will be recorded as a landmark day in the history of the Sathya Sai Mission. Why do I say that? I say that because never before such a pristine, divine, spiritual ceremony in the august presence of our beloved Lord have so many changes nationally happened. You know, you had to be there to experience the moment, the way that ceremony was conducted by our All India President in Puttaparthi. It was not a mere change of passing on baton from one state president to the next state president. His vision of how he would like this organization to grow, the entire process of reorganizing the entire organization to meet the challenges of the 21st century, the new processes that he has put in place. I think, brothers and sisters, I want you to put your hands together for All India President. Not only he appointed several new state president in, I think, some 16 states. He has reconstituted the national structure of how the mission will move forward in terms of its work by constituting a national council. Bhaiyo aur behno, gaddi koi nahi chhodna chahta hai. पर हमारे निमिष भाई ने एक एग्जाम्पल सेट कर दिया है सत्य साई मिशन में. ही इज टुडे अनाउंस्ड अ नेशनल काउंसिल विद विच ही हिमसेल्फ हैज ऑफर्ड टू शेयर हिज पावर हिज एट्रीब्यूट्स सो दैट द नेशनल काउंसिल शैल गाइड द ऑल इंडिया प्रेसिडेंट. नेवर एवर इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द सत्य साई ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दिस हैज हैपेंड. दिस इज अ बिग स्ट्रक्चरल चेंज दैट ही हैज डन. And I think जितनी तालियां हों उतनी कम. During my tenure as a state president and prior to that as a state coordinator of the service wing, prior to that, having served as a district president in a district in Delhi, I've had the privilege of working with one state president and two national presidents. I continue to work with Nimish Bhai. I wish to take this opportunity to express my gratitude to all three of them. Shri Rakesh, who mentored me into this organization. Late V. Srinivasan uncle, a tall figure in the Sathya Sai mission. A great deal, Nimish Bhai and I will concede this, a great deal we have learned with him as to how to conduct the mission. You know, may his soul rest in peace. My prayerful gratitude to late Shri V. Srinivasan. And now I serve with Nimish Bhai as All India President, the incumbent All India President. Different styles. Each three of them had different style of working. But remember, brothers and sisters, they are all three from the same source. And that source is our beloved Swami. I would also like to remember a few people who have been part of my life and my journey on this very, very auspicious day when we are inaugurating our new state president. My talk is essentially in three parts: gratitude and prayer to Swami, and remembrance. First of all, I would like to thank both my parents. Both my parents who gave me the training as to how to serve a master right from my childhood. May their soul rest in peace. In the audience today, I have my brother-in-law and my sister, who are especially here from overseas to be part of this occasion. My gratitude. Last but not the least, I would like to thank my spouse, Amrina, Bhagwan has blessed me with two daughters, Savya and Nikhar, for having sacrificed their Sundays, their holidays, so that I could serve them. मौका है सबकी सलामती मांगने का। ये दिन है सबकी सलामती। मेरे वर्किंग ग्रुप मेंबर्स, लाइफ इज अ गेम प्लेड, मेरे ग्रुप मेंबर्स, life is a challenge beat it. Hard working people who sit on the online study circles, my sisters who put together a program on self-paced human values, my brothers and sisters in districts across Delhi National Capital Region who have tirelessly worked to put Delhi green for Shri Sathya Sai National Project, Shri Sathya Sai Vidya Jyoti Project. Please put your hands together for them. And more recently, with Bhagwan's abundant grace, all of us have been able to offer to our beloved Lord the Sri Sathya Sai Anna Prasadam Seva, which is today launched in two hospitals in Delhi, and we have the service on every Wednesday, every Thursday and every Saturday of the month, of the week, sorry. And very shortly we will launch this in two other districts on a Tuesday and a Friday. So with Bhagwan's grace, we will be serving and giving care to the caregivers in these hospitals, in the public hospitals in National Capital Region, where 700 to 800 meals will be served on each one of these days at these public hospitals. Our All India President today was amongst us, serving at these hospitals. My salute to all the Sevadal. At any given Seva, anything from 30 to 40 Sevadals is doing service at these hospitals. My salute to all of them to take this forward. My little advice to my brother Rakesh Kapoor, he is now stepping into this position to serve Swami. Brother, this is a position which has been bestowed with Bhagwan's grace on you to intensify only one thing, your bhakti. It is not a position per se what we see in the material world. This is not a political position. This is not an administrative position. This is a position so that a person who steps into this position as a state president intensifies his bhakti and his sadhana in service of the mission and in service of our beloved. I was born in certain tradition and these lines come naturally to me, and on previous occasions as much as today I want to share something with you, brother Rakesh. Gurbani mein दर्द है जिसके सिर ऊपर तू स्वामी सो दुख कैसा पावे। जब आप सेवा के मार्ग पे चलोगे आपको आपके माइंड को कई ऐसे मौके आएंगे जब आपको लगेगा कि ये दिक्कत है ये तकलीफ है, पर मैं आपको अपने एक्सपीरियंस से बता रहा हूं क्योंकि वो ग्रेस भरा हाथ आपके सिर के ऊपर है, उस स्वामी का हाथ आपके सिर के ऊपर है, इसलिए कोई आपका बाल भी मांगा नहीं कर सकता। I was just listening to them this morning and I wanted to share with the following lines. Bol na jaane maya mad mata. I'll translate it for you. जिसके सिर ऊपर तू स्वामी सो दुख कैसा पावे। बोल न जाने माया मद माता मरना चीत ना आवे। ऐसे व्यक्ति को किसी चीज की परवाह नहीं है क्योंकि उस प्रभु का की अपार कृपा, आप कितने जन्मों से इस तपस्या कर रहे होंगे कि आज ये मौका भगवान ने आपको दिया है सेवा करने का। अगली लाइन हमेशा याद रखना क्योंकि संकट भी आएंगे, हर तरह की तकलीफ भी आएगी। तेरे सेवक को भव किछ नाही, नेवर फियर एनीथिंग, क्योंकि जो स्वामी का सेवक है उसको किसी चीज का फियर नहीं है। जम नहीं आवे नेरे, the bad vibrations will never come close to you because it is His grace that you flow. जो तेरे रंग राते स्वामी। देखिए आप सोचेंगे कि स्वामी तो 1926 में पैदा हुए, ये सब बानी 500 साल वर्ष पहले दर्ज हो गई है। ये लाइनें मैं वहां से बोल रहा हूं, मैं कोई अपनी तरफ से नहीं लिख लिया। जो तेरे रंग राते स्वामी तिनका जन्म मरण सुख नासा। जिसके ऊपर तेरा रंग चढ़ गया उसका जन्म मरण हमेशा के लिए नाश हो जाता है। तेरी बख्श ना मेटे कोई, nobody can raise your bakshish and grace. That's why I said be fearless. Because वो उसकी grace की वजह से आप चल रहे हैं, आप उसकी सेवा कर रहे हैं। And next line is very important because this is what the Gurbani says. तेरी बख्श ना मीटे कोई सतगुरु का दिलासा। This is Satguru is giving you an insurance and he says this is my insurance to you that if you take my name, if you serve at my lotus feet, I will continue to protect you in every way and my grace will take you through the tenure that you are sitting upon yourself. और एक गालिब की कुछ लाइनें भी शेयर करना चाहूंगा आप सबसे क्योंकि ये सब जो मिलेगा प्रसाद के रूप में ग्रहण करते रहना। गालिब कहते हैं खुदा की मोहब्बत को फना कौन करेगा, खुदा की मोहब्बत को फना कौन करेगा, सभी बंदे नेक हों तो गुनाह कौन करेगा। मैंने सलामती की बात की थी पहले, खुदा की मोहब्बत को फना कौन करेगा, सभी बंदे नेक हों तो गुनाह कौन करेगा, ए खुदा मेरे दोस्तों को सलामत रखना, ए खुदा मेरे दोस्तों को सलामत रखना, वरना मेरी सलामती की दुआ कौन करेगा। Our new state president, all my team members are here, all the state coordinators, all the district presidents are here. We have, me and my wife would like to personally offer our personal thanksgiving to all of you. You have served as part of my team. That will come a little later. But now let us come to the prayer mode. What should we do now? What should we ask Swami today on this very, very auspicious day when Swami is inaugurating my brother as a new state president? Main gayak to nahi hu, aaj Nandi didi nahi aaye shayad. So I am not worried ki mera sur taal keda beda hoga. So it doesn't matter. हाँ मैं वही बोल रहा हूँ, इसीलिए आज मैं ये गुस्ताखी करने जा रहा हूँ कि बिना सुर और ताल के आप सबको मेरे साथ रहना पड़ेगा, पर मैं लाइनें आपको पहले बता देता हूँ और सब गाएंगे हाथ जोड़कर भगवान की तरफ देखकर. हम सब भगवान को प्रेयर करेंगे, मैं भी करूँगा ये मेरे दिल से. ये प्रेयर आज मॉर्निंग में मैं बैठा था लिखा, और ये भी 500 साल पहले गुरबानी में दर्ज हो चुका है. आप कहेंगे साईं का नाम कोई अभी 100 साल पुरानी बात होगी, साईं तो खुदा है, साईं तो रब है, साईं ईश्वर है. तो 500 साल पहले गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब में साईं का नाम ऑलरेडी दर्ज है. क्या कहते हैं, मैं लाइन पहले आपको पढ़ के सुना देता हूँ, फिर इकट्ठे गाएंगे. तुम करो दया मेरे साईं, तुम करो दया मेरे साईं, ऐसी मत दीजिए मेरे ठाकुर, ऐसी मत दीजिए मेरे ठाकुर, सदा सदा तुत ध्याई. What is the essence of this शब्द, कि इतनी कृपा करो मेरे पर मेरे साईं कि मुझे ऐसी सूझ देना, ऐसी शिक्षा देना, ऐसा विचार मेरे दिमाग में मिट कर देना कि मैं सदा सदा किसी का नाम ना लूं, केवल तेरा नाम लूं. तो गाएं, इसी से प्रेयर करेंगे. अगली लाइनें बोल देता हूं, बहुत सुंदर है. तुम दयाल कृपाल कृपानिध, तुम दयाल, दिस इज ऑल फॉर स्वामी. तुम दयाल कृपाल कृपानिध, पतित पावन गोसाई, तुम करो दया मेरे साईं. मुरली भाई, ओके, आई थिंक आई विल एंड विद दिस वेरी हार्ट फिट. दया
करो मेरे साईं, तुम दया करो मेरे साईं,
ऐसी मत दीजिए मेरे ठाकुर,
ऐसी मत दीजिए मेरे ठाकुर,
सदा सदा तुझ ध्यान.
Respected All India President Shri Nimish Pandya ji, respected Shri Chima Sahab, National Vice President, to adore a shawl on the strong shoulders of Shri Rakesh Kapoor Sahab, the newly appointed State President of Delhi-NCR. May I now request the All India President, please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for Shri Rakesh Kapoor ji, the State President of Delhi-NCR, for the worthy recipient of this honor. I would also request the All India President and the National Vice President to hand over the wealth of spiritual material and the direction by beloved Swami, which was given to the office bearers at the Sadhana Camp at Odisha. And this is the formal induction and handing over of the baton. Thank you, Namishi. Thank you, Chima Sahab. As you all are aware, the radio Sai generates excerpts of divine discourse of beloved Swami. In order to spread the word far and wide, the messages have been translated in Hindi by our sister Nidhi Srivastav from District Ghaziabad. And this publication is titled Suvichar from Prashant Nilayam. May I now request our revered All India State President, All India President, to please release this book. ये किताब में स्वामी के जितने भी डिस्कोर्सेस हैं उनका हिंदी अनुवाद है और हम बहन निधि श्रीवास्तव जी के सदा ऋणी रहेंगे जो किसी कारणवश यहाँ पहुँच गए थे. Thank you, sir. Shrimati Amrina ji, Chima sahab, on behalf of the core team and every single soul in Delhi-NCR, we are deeply touched by the gesture of your love and affection that you bestowed on us. I don't know if we really truly deserve all this, but you have made us special. We are indeed indebted to you for this thought and gesture. Now moving on, I have the privilege to invite respected Shri Rakesh Kapoor ji, the State President of Delhi-NCR. If I have to define him, it would be an effective Seva Dal and has been a role model for anyone who is aspiring to become a committed Sai Sevak. Be it his role as the District President of South West or thereafter member of the advisory board, he has very keenly and effectively contributed to Sai mission. In him, one could see that rare Seva, Sevak, who has a prolific understanding of ethos and culture of Sai mission. Please put your hands together for Shri Rakesh Kapoor, the State President Delhi-NCR. I would request him to share his views and thoughts with us.
Om Shri Sai Ram. My loving pranams at the lotus feet of our beloved Lord.
Sai Ram to all elders and my dear brothers and sisters. I don't know what to say. I'm so overwhelmed. It is going to take a while actually for the entire thing to sink in. Itna pyar diya Sai aapne, kaise karu main shukriya aapka. I can only thank you, Swami, for all the love and blessings that you have showered up. I would also like to thank all the elders, members of the management committee, our All India President Nimish Pandyaji, for reposing their faith and entrusting me with such a huge responsibility. I would like to convey my special thanks to Mr. Jatinder Chima, our outgoing state president, for his contribution to the Delhi chapter of the organization for past 10 years. It has been a really wonderful and great learning experience to work with him for last decade. On behalf of all the elders and active members or devotees sitting here, I would also like to take this opportunity to congratulate you on being appointed as the All India Vice President of the organization. We look forward to your continuous support and guidance. May Bhagwan bless you and your family. We are all blessed to have taken birth in such an era where Bhagwan himself has walked amongst us, given us darshan, and we have had the privilege of having his blessings. Swami unfolded his vision during his lifetime, and we are really blessed to be part of his vision. As member of Shri Sathya Sai Seva organization, it is our duty and responsibility that his message is passed on to next generation, and it is important for us to practice his teachings and show it to the world. He taught us that if we have to serve God, we have to first serve our fellow men. So with the blessing of all the elders, brothers and sisters, let us all practice the magical eight words given by Bhagwan in our daily life. Love all, serve all, and help ever but never. Let this be our dharma. We have our All India President, Nimish Pandyaji, amongst us, and it is a great opportunity to have his blessings and guidance on various activities to take Swami's mission forward. Jai Sai Ram.
A towering personality who has had a unique distinction of serving in different tiers of the organization, right from the grassroots to the highest decision-making body, right under the command of Bhagwan Baba. मैं ज़्यादा कुछ नहीं कहूँगा, क्योंकि उनको सुनने के लिए हम सब यहाँ बैठे हैं आज. मैं करबद्ध निवेदन करता हूँ, आदरणीय निमिष अंकल. प्लीज आप अपने वचनों द्वारा हमारा मार्गदर्शन करें, और आपने जो भगवान के सानिध्य में एक परंपरा रखी है उसका हम लोगों के साथ अपने विचार साझा करें. प्लीज पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. आई नाउ इनवाइट एंड हैंड ओवर द माइक टू मिस्टर शंकर. थैंक यू.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Offering our most humble salutations at the divine lotus feet of our most beloved master, Bhagwan Shri Sathya Sai Baba. And offering on behalf of all of us here today the entire proceedings of today evening at his divine lotus feet, and praying to him for that one power, that one blessing, that we remember him in every breath of our life. We remember him in every thought of our life, and we ensure that we hold on to his divine lotus feet till the last breath of our life. Dear brothers and sisters, a very warm Sai Ram to all of you. Most respected Mr. Kapoor, my new state president of Delhi-NCR. As the All India president, I can only pray to Bhagwan that he grants you the blessing and the grace that to forget that you are Mr. Kapoor and to remember that you are the direct instrument of Bhagwan Shri Sathya Sai Baba. Today is a day of transformation for Mr. Kapoor in many ways. He is no more the soul in the firmament lost in the crowd. Today, he is the object of inspiration. He is the object of the reflection of divine love. He is the object of the reflection of divine compassion. And I want to tell him what I believe as the All India President. It is not important what work we do. It is not important what targets we achieve. But it is important as to how much we spread the love of Bhagwan in the hearts of every citizen of Delhi NCR, and that is the task. It is the vastness of the heart of Mr. Kapoor that is as vast as Bhagwan Shri Sathya Sai Baba himself. Wherever he walks, wherever he talks, wherever he hears, people must believe that Bhagwan is listening to them, and that is the stature of the state president of Delhi NCR. That is not only the stature of the Delhi state president. I have with me Brother Maninder Singh, I have Brother Rajiv Chopra. The post of the state president in the Sathya Sai organization is a divine post. It is not an executive post. It is not an administrative post. It's a post where you reflect the entire love of Bhagwan for mankind in the area where you operate. And that is the great task that needs to be achieved. In order to achieve this task, brothers and sisters, we must remember that it was Bhagwan Shri Sathya Sai Baba who came on this earth and told us that everything in life is complicated, but God is very, very simple. To follow Swami is the most simplest thing to do in this world. And therefore, to hear sentences that it's difficult to follow Swami, it is difficult to follow his message, is wrong, is ignorance. To follow Swami is the easiest thing to do in life. And that's exactly we're all congregated here today. But in this task, there is a culture, there is a tradition that Bhagwan has sent. And therefore, I see in this congregation today many, many elders whom I have known since my childhood, since my younger days. Many, many aunties whom I have seen. And I must mention that I miss my colleague, my senior auntie, whom we lost recently, Nimi auntie. She was a powerhouse as a woman. She understood Bhagwan like a rock. She was an inspiration for all of us when we were young. And there are many such elders sitting here amongst my sisters who have been hallmarks of the resplendent message of Bhagwan Siddhant Saiba. I see many of my colleagues sitting behind. Khanna Sahib is sitting, Java Sahib is sitting behind. I see Colonel Berry, I see Rajesh, I see Ravi Subramanyam, whom I admire a lot. He's a great worker. And I see many, many youngsters who sang beautiful bhajans. And what can I say of my friend with whom I started my career? He sang with great sur, and I sang with absolutely no sur. But we matched together and we did a lot of things together. I don't know any of them remember, but it was years back in the Hillview Stadium. We had the first live performance, and he and I were in charge of the finale, and he had created the great Shiva Shakti imagery on the truck. And I remember when it entered in the darkness and the lights of the entire stadium, people thunderously growled and Swami's face was smiling. And that's the day when I remember when we started. Nobody sings like him. Many generations have come. They'll be great singers. But when he closes his eyes and sings, Bhagwan stands in front of him. Of Delhi who brought glory, who brought, attracted Bhagwan divinity to Delhi. Sohanlal ji, Kulwant Rai, these were the masters whose souls attracted the divinity to Delhi. We are grateful to them for did what they did, for setting up the centers. People call the Sai Kulwant Hall, people say the International Center. These may be names, but these were instruments which Bhagwan chose to create what Delhi is today. And Delhi has a great role in the future. Delhi has a tremendous role in the future to set examples of Swami's mission in the world. Kapoor Sahib sitting here. Yesterday I was with Mrs. Kapoor in the house. And when I heard her talk, like a young girl, of her experiences of Bhagwan, I had tears in my eyes, Kamla and I were crying. And I decided in my mind that I'm going to meet the IT coordinator of Delhi or whoever is the media coordinator. Please put your hands up. Where is your hands up, media coordinator? Vibhu, I am giving you this assignment in an open forum. In the next 3 months, I want you to set up a team and record the experiences of all the elders who have met Bhagwan till today and record it for posterity. And I request Rakesh that let us do this. We are losing people, time is running out, and day by day we may lose people before we lose them. Let us put this into format for the future generation to come. When Mrs. Kapoor sits in Noida, when the power has gone and the demand is that the power is going to come at 3 o'clock, she sits on the table with me and says, "Oh Baba ji, power le aao ji." Aur ek second mein power aa gaya. Ye hai taqat hamare logon ki, hamari bhakti ki, hamari shraddha. Jab tak hum khana khane baithe the, wo power aaya. Jaise hi khana khatam kiya, power gayab. ये है ताकत हमारे भक्तों की और हमारे बुजुर्गों की. और बुजुर्गों को एक क्षण भी क्षति भी दुख ना पहुंचे, ये हमारी आज की पीढ़ी और कल की पीढ़ी का उत्तरदायित्व है. तब जाके भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा दिल्ली पर बरकत करेंगे, ये मेरा विश्वास है. नेशनल काउंसिल, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट, ऑल इंडिया प्रेसिडेंट, स्टेट प्रेसिडेंट, ये तो चारक है, सब भगवान के नुमाइंदे हैं जिनके चेहरे पर अहंकार का रंज भी नहीं दिखना चाहिए कहीं भी. इतना प्यार, इतनी मोहब्बत दिखनी चाहिए कि लोग उसमें विफोर हो जाएं, दे गेट लॉस्ट इन द लव ऑफ भगवान. the way in the Sai organization. Nimish bhai aa gaye, Nimish bhai, Nimish bhai. Satya naash kar doge Nimish bhai ka, aap dushman ho gaye. Agar 100 baar Jatinder ko aapne keh diya, bahut khoob, bahut khoob. You are his enemy, not his friend. He needs time to think, internalize. I need time to think, internalize. Then who am I? I'm nobody. It is because the aura of Sathya Sai behind me that I am Nimish Pandey, otherwise nobody will recognize me on the road when I walk. This body khoobsurat outside me, four corners of this beautiful international center, if I step on the road of Delhi, nobody will know who I am. Today, my existence is because of my master. And that is the truth of all of us. That is the reality of all of us. That we exist today because of our master. The Lord came and heard our bhajans. We were not maestros of music, but we had the heart, the love of Bhagwan. Therefore, the Lord came and listened to us for hours and hours when we sang. We recite the Vedas. But who practices the essence of Vedas? We're only worried about reciting. How does it translate into day-to-day life? How can I love people unconditionally? That's the dimension that we need to. This is the power of Sai. And we are here to promote the glory of Sai, not your glory and my glory. We have no subsistence. Today morning when I went to the hospital and we were serving and I had my sister from abroad, she was also there. Sai Ram to you. And we were serving there, and look at the joy on the faces of people who are getting the food. Unheard of. Nowhere in the world such a thing can happen. It can only happen in the Sai organization that people can unconditionally help you. We are like an elephant who does not know his own strength. We are a huge body, capable of giving unconditional love without any expectation. That is the hallmark of the Sai devotee. That is the hallmark of the Sai worker. And therefore, we are doing extraordinary things. That is the master stroke of Bhagwan Shri Sathya Sai Baba, where he makes us ordinary people do extraordinary things. That is the blessing of Bhagwan Shri Sathya Sai Baba. On 11th and 12th of August, we are all heading to Prashanti Nilayam for a judicial conference, where all jurists from different parts of the country are going to come. I tell you, brothers and sisters, it's a miracle. Nowhere in the history of independent India, 35 sitting judges of the High Courts and Supreme Court of India will come in Prashanti Nilayam. And to discuss what? To discuss human values. This is God's grace. This is His masterstroke. We're all grateful to Him for giving us an opportunity. And that is what we need to understand. That every day, every breath, every second of our lives, what we need to do is to surrender to our master in the true sense, in practice. There's no point saying, Swami is inside me, and then in 2 minutes you're egoistic. In 2 minutes you're sensitive. If somebody tells you something, you want to leave the organization. If somebody tells you something, you won't attend the bhajans. If somebody tells you something, you'll say, no, I'll start a separate organization. This is indiscipline. This is not sadhana. This is lack of spirituality. This is promoting ego. And that is very important. All of us sitting here today are direct recipients of Bhagwan's love. You don't operate to the state president. You don't operate to the All India president. You don't operate to the vice president. No. You have been blessed with the power of carrying Swami's mission on a one-to-one basis with Bhagwan's power in each one of you. And you are not mohtaj kisi ke. You are not subject to anybody's mohtaj. Bhagwan Baba has already laid down all the systems. How to do bhajan? Bhagwan has told us. Already a president not telling you how to do bhajan. The state president not going to tell you how to do bhajan. You want to do bhajan? Do go all out and do bhajans. Go to every nook and corner of Delhi-NCR and start bhajans. You want to do Balvikas? We have not started Balvikas. Balvikas are started by Bhagwan Shri Sathya Sai Baba. And He already laid down the path. Go ahead, do it. You don't need anybody's permission to start Balvikas. Please understand this. I want to end this culture in the organization where people believe that they need to take permission. चाहूंगा कि पूरे दिल्ली एनसीआर में जितने हमारे भक्त हैं बाबा के, ये हौसले से आगे बढ़े, हिम्मत से आगे बढ़े और बैक टू रूट्स की फिलॉसफी हमारी। मैं ये आज ऐलान करना चाहूंगा कि सत्साई सेवा ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एनजीओ नहीं है। वी आर नॉट एन एनजीओ। प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, वी आर नॉट एन एनजीओ, वी आर अ स्पिरिचुअली ordained service organization where our goal is to serve unconditionally without any expectation, and that is the prasad of Bhagwan Shri Sathya Baba. NGOs work because they want credit. NGOs work because they want their name in the papers. NGOs work because they have so many agendas to fulfill. We have no agenda. We don't want a name. We only want to serve mankind with the love of Bhagwan Shri Sathya Baba. That is our specialty. That is what we want to achieve in life. And for this, all of us are duty bound to obey Bhagwan. Yes, we need to create awareness of what we do, which is very important. And therefore our media teams are very important. Because we want to let the world know the glory of Bhagwan Shri Sathya Baba, who single-handedly inspired millions of people all over the world to plunge into Seva without any expectation. This only God can do. No man, no leader can do that. I was talking to somebody that last year I had the occasion to make an assessment of the medical seva that happens in the country. And I'm not talking of the hospitals that we've created. I'm only talking of grassroots medical service. At 40% feedback, brothers and sisters, when I calculated and my medical team sat together, we realized at 40% feedback only that we've contributed to the nation medical seva worth 27 crores of rupees in 2017 only. This is a miracle. And this is the power of Sai, because I remember Brother Jagadish from Malaysia telling me that if God does miracle, it is okay, it is his nature. But when man does miracle, that is the reflection of the master that he believes, and that glory goes to all of us together who do these miracles on a day-to-day basis, brothers and sisters. Today the world may say whatever they say, but credit goes to all my Balvikas gurus of 50 years. Lakhs and lakhs of children who've gone through the Balvikas program today are resplendent of great character. Wherever in the world they are, they shine out differently, and they are respected by whichever organization they work for. The alumni of the Satsai University, the alumni of the Satsai schools are beautiful examples of what human values can do to society. And you and I know, the ills of today's society does not lie in solutions of law, punishment, CSR work. No. If you kill one rapist, there will be 1,000 more rapists. You kill one murderer, there will be 100 more murderers. If you kill one cheat, there will be 1,000 more cheats. What's going to change is human values, education at the grassroots level, which will change in a decade a whole generation of people. And that is what Swami wanted us to do. To become examples ourselves and go in society and share the examples, become inspiration to others. And therefore, I sincerely believe, brothers and sisters, that all of us together, we need to come. Not worry about the organizational activities and targets and all that. That will come naturally. Because Swami is working through you. Karta dharta to Bhagwan hai na. Mante ki nahi mante hai isko. Jo koi aisa manta hai ki ye mere karan hua, usse bada murkh is duniya mein koi nahi. Aur aise murkh par sirf daya karo aur kuch nahi karna. Kyunki usko sambhalna padega ki murkh karne wala to Bhagwan hai. Aksar mera udaharan deta hu ek janme ka, main aage bhi kaha hai maine. अच्छा सा ड्रामा किया था जिसका मर्म था, the whole essence was God is the doer, and after that Baba made me sit on the stage and ask me who did it, and I could not answer. Stupid chap, lack of practice. At the right moment I could not tell Swami what the right answer was, and I repent till today, and I realize that practice is most important for you to reach the divine lotus feet. Don't hear me and go away home. Today is my simple urge. Absorb it. Get yourself convinced that you are really Swami is with you inside, not outside. Today we have a phenomenon which is disturbing all of us. where somebody is claiming to be the subtle form. God bless him, no issues. All the people who go there also, no issue. But remember that we were all like paraplegics. We were handicapped people. And Bhagwan came on this earth. And when Bhagwan came on this earth, he encouraged us and gave us the strength to shed our handicap, to shed our crutches, and to stand on our 2 feet with conviction that God is inside us and not outside. Now when the master is gone, are we going to again hold the crutch and walk again? It's your choice and my choice. Today what we need is self-confidence. We need the understanding and the experience that God is inside us. Whether it's my sisters, young and old, whether it's my brothers, young and old, believe that the true gratitude to Bhagwan Shri Satsai Baba is a life full of self-confidence where you believe that Swami is inside you and not outside. This is the gratitude to Master. Don't offer flowers, don't offer aarti, don't offer anything, but live a life of confidence that he is inside you and he is talking to you from inside. This is the true gratitude to Bhagwan Shri Satsai Baba. Stand forth. People need role models. You and I are the role models for society. And that's where we want to. Don't get carried away by targets. Seva is a way of life in the Sai organization. Unlike the NGOs which have targets, here is a way of life. Moment I get up in the morning, Seva is a way of my life. I will not miss a single opportunity to serve wherever I am. And that need not be institutionalized. If it is institutionalized, it's good because we have the glory of Swami to sing. But remember, it doesn't happen only in the Sai Samiti. Seva doesn't happen. Let's shed this idea that Seva can be done only in the Sai Samiti. Seva can be done every breath of your life, every moment of your life you can serve mankind. This is the message of Sai. And that is what I really wish to urge today. Let's come together. Let's forget all divisions. Let's kill the demon that separates us from one being to the other being. And let us practice that. I know it's difficult. It's not easy. It hurts. The mind tells you that I don't want to do this, I don't want to suffer this, why should I suffer this? But do it as a challenge. Because the moment you do it, you pleased your master. Swami will be smiling at you wherever he is from your heart and blessing you. Haan beta, ab tune theek kiya. Ab tujha ahankar gaya. Now I sing this again all the time only for one reason. I don't know any other bhajan and I don't want to learn any other bhajan. I want to only learn, I want to repeat one bhajan all the time that constantly reminds me that my master is inside myself. And when he's inside me, I want my eyes to be black and my words to be sweet. Never hurt anybody. Help ever, hurt never. Love all, serve all. Rakeshji, you have started the ball on the right note. You're just perfectly on track. That this is the only thing that we need to do and nothing else. Naino me prem dhar, vachno me amrit dhar.
Thank you.
ultimate gratitude to Bhagavan. Belief that is inside you. Every breath that we take, it is Him. Every moment that goes is His moment. It is to us to ensure that every moment and every breath is dedicated to service. Every moment and every breath is offered as love to people. And that is the beauty of gratitude to Bhagavan. But this will happen only by practice. It doesn't happen by words. It doesn't happen by lectures. It doesn't happen by reading. But every morning when you get up, we need to make that commitment that my breath is Sai, my moment is for service, and that's where my solace lies. Human relationships are there to be maintained. But remember, at the end of it, we're all alone on our path to the Divine Master. Let's give love to our spouses. Let's give unconditional love to our families. But let's not get attached to the old system. Let's move further the Divine Lotus Feet. Help each other to move towards the path of Swami. Every husband should help the wife to go to the path of Swami. Every wife should help the husband to go to the path of Swami. Every mother and father should help the child to adopt the path of Sai and lead him to the thing. Don't force it. Experience. Then only it will work. Instructions don't work. Experience works. And experience comes through practice. And that is what Swami taught us. And that is why the Satsai organization exists. Please remember this. Because I sincerely believe that if all of us are blessed by Bhagavan to be born in an era when He walked this earth, if we miss this opportunity to reach His Divine Lotus Feet, God knows when and how this will happen in life. And I'm sure nobody wants to miss this opportunity. Nobody wants to get and, I mean, forget this whole opportunity that we have. And for that, I again urge, keep your minds pure. Keep your hearts pure. Forget all the evil that others do. Forget all the good that you've done. This is the royal path to Swami's Divine Lotus Feet. This is the royal path to self-confidence. This is the royal path to increase the volume of God from inside. Because when the mind is empty, the voice of conscience is powerful. This is the simple truth that Baba taught us. And that's what we want to practice in the day. Jai Sai Ram, and thank you very much for all this.